Attorney General Martha Coakley is hitting the campaign trail, having made it official. She is running for governor. News Center 5's Jim Loque caught up with the candidate today, who is looking to put past failures behind her.
Diner visits are an essential part of just about any political race, and that's what Martha Coakley's doing today. She kicks off her run for governor. Places like the Stonebridge Cafe, a must stop for her. But unlike the race she ran 3 years ago, she says this one is going to be much different.
It's a long race, and it's an important one for Massachusetts. Right?
Martha Coakley starting her campaign at Dempsey's Diner in Medford as part of a three-day tour.
She's been a steady go-getter. She's a woman that's driven, and I think she just does a wonderful job for us.
I think Martha Coakley will be a rather conservative Democrat.
She's joining a crowded Democratic field, including Steve Grossman, Juliet Kayyem, Don Berwick, and Joe Avalon, and with only Republican Charlie Baker waiting on the other side.
I'm really focused on today, getting this campaign started and on the primary.
But it is hard to ask about the 2014 race without asking about that 2010 Senate race, the upset by Republican Scott Brown.
I know what it's like to lose a race.
I've learned from that. I got right back to work in the AG's office. I got right back out shaking hands and meeting people in order to run again for Attorney General.
Can you talk about the balance between a full-time job in the Attorney General's office and what's going to be a full-time job campaigning for governor?
Yeah, I'm ready to work full-time on everything. I'm really energized about doing that. I've always worked very hard at what I do. I'm proud of that. I intend to do that, running for governor as well as Attorney General.
Her visits will take her to Hyannis today. Tomorrow heads out to Western Mass and will wrap up her tour on Wednesday as she visits the North Shore and the Merrimack Valley. In Brockton, I'm Jim Loque, WCVB, News Center 5.
This is New at 5 State.